What is the craziest comeback, Verne, you ever called?
I'm trying to think now. Well, the craziest finish ever. Let me, because my memory is not as good as it used to be. Was 2013, the Iron Bowl, and that was when Chris Davis returned a missed field goal, 109 yards for a touchdown. That wasn't the biggest deficit ever, but that was the most thrilling game I ever called. And of course, I've had Jack in '86 and Tiger in '05 and Leitner in '92.